Hey my legion, how y'all doing today? I'm here today to review Wendy's spicy jalapeno popper sandwich. I got the large combo. I pretty much ate the fries. I'm at my sister's. The last time we hung out was, when was it?
September or something.
Well, I mean, we saw each other September for that fair food, but we haven't hung out at your place since Easter, I think. Mm. And this whole combo thing was $10.38, and now the jalapeno popper sandwich has like the chicken patty, bacon, mayo, a cheese sauce, and jalapeno peppers along with bacon. Or I should say jalapeno, like you say on Trailer Park Boys. Mm-hmm. Try it out. That bad. Lots of jalapenos on these.
This one is open if you want to try it.
Okay. And big boy. Awesome. And then the other one, big boy. Let's try that. Big boy Gibson Archie White sauce if you want to. I'll try that on the french fries. But one of the things that my Christmas present, you got me one of those. I'm also trying the Big Bob Gibson barbecue white sauce on french fries. One thing I got for Christmas. Okay. That's good.
Oh, I think it's gross.
You don't like it?
I hate it.
I think it's good. I've had the white sauce before at that in culture driving. I love it. You don't like it?
Nope, you can have both.
I have both? Awesome.
Spam on it.
Oh, yeah. That sounds good. Thank you very much. Mmm. I had that sauce at 10 out of 10. Chicken sandwich, let's try another bite. Mmm. I like it. The jalapeno popper is a really clever idea. Good chicken sandwich. Biting the cheese sauce with the jalapenos is a good spicy kick. Mm. I give that 8.5 out of 10. I hope you like this video. Bite till next time, please. Came my legion. No, I like this. Big Bob. So I said you don't like it, so I have both. That's Big Bob Gibson original white sauce barbecue sauce. Cool. No, it's good, JoJo. Awesome. And my sister's.